Hello student, today I am going to explain one interesting topic on MS Word. What is actually MS Word? MS Word is a popular word processing program used primarily for creating documents such as letters, brochures, then learning activities, then tests, quizzes, and student homework assignment. There are many simple but useful features available in Microsoft Word to make it easier for study and work. Okay, then what is the introduction? What is the brief introduction? I will give you the brief introduction of Microsoft Office Word. Microsoft Office Word is a non-free commercial word processing designed by Microsoft. It is a part of Microsoft Office Suite. What is Microsoft Word used for? MS Word is a popular word processing program used primarily for creating documents such as letters, brochures, learning your project work, and etc. Okay, let us begin how to start the MS Word. Okay, here I am using Windows 10. I will show you how to operate on Windows 10. Just click on Start button, then go to all apps. In Windows 7 there is a all program option. Just click on all apps. Okay, in this all app function we find the package Microsoft Office 2013. In my PC there is a one package Microsoft Office 2013. Okay, just click on that. Okay, in Microsoft Office 2013 package there are different software. These are application software: Access, Excel, then my PowerPoint 2013, Publisher 2013, then we required the Word 2013 software. Just click on Word 2013 software. Okay, one window is appear. Just click on blank document. Okay, this is the main window of our Word document. Here different functions are there: File, Home, Insert, Design, Page Layout, Reference, Mailings, Review, and View. Here I will click on File. Okay, in File there are different functions like New, Open, Save, Save As, and Print. What is the use of New? To create a new document. What is the function of Open field? Open is used for to open our previous document. What is the use of Save? To save our document. What is the use of Print? To print using printer. Okay, then I will explain about the Home tab. What is actually Home tab? Okay, there are different tabs. Okay, File tab, Home tab. In Home tab there are different functions. Okay, copy and paste, format printer, then to change the font style, then to change the letter, means increase and decrease the letter, to change the style of your font like bold, italic, and underline, to change the word color. Okay, then here are different library section, like these are the bullet libraries. Different bullet libraries are there. Then these are the number libraries. Okay, in next section there, that is nothing but insert. In insert section there are different tools, like to draw a table, to add a picture, then to add a shape, to add a header and footer, to add different word art. different equation, different symbols. Then in next, in design the Microsoft Word provides the different themes. Okay, in page layout section we set the margin as a top one, bottom one, left one, right one. What is the meaning of this? Top one means at the upper side we fill a blank space 1 centimeter. Bottom one means at lower portion at a page. Left side one means 1 centimeter. Right means 1 centimeter. Okay, we set a custom margin also. Okay, directly we can set a custom margin also. Okay, then in a reference there are different options are there, like then mailing there is envelope, label, start mail and merge. These facilities are provided. Okay, I will show you one simple sentence how to change the font color, how to set the font, how to bold the font, how to italic font and how to underline the font. In next topic we will see how to insert the images and so on. Okay, here I will type one sentence. Welcome in Siddhan International School. Okay, this sentence I will write. Using mouse you select the sentence and click on this portion. Okay, different font styles are available. I will just select this font style. Okay, but this is so small sentence, I want a big sentence. Okay, just again select the sentence, click on this. Okay, and increase the sentence. I'm selecting 26. Okay, welcome in Siddhan International School. Okay, suppose I want to bold this sentence. Okay, just select this sentence and click on bold. Okay, then again select the sentence, click on italic. Okay, then again select the sentence and click on underline. Then again select the sentence, click on this tab. Okay, you select the red color. Okay, again select the sentence, I will select yellow color. Okay, and red color. Okay, these are the facilities. Okay, at the last word cursor blinking. Okay, just press enter key. Okay, the cursor should appear at a back side. Okay, then I'm explaining how to insert the bullets. Okay, I'm selecting one bullet, click on bullet. Okay, just type one sentence, welcome. Then again hit enter, welcome in school. You only press the enter at the bottom line, then automatically that bullet should be appear. Okay, then again next bullet is number bullet. We select any one bullet of this panel. Okay, just select one, then again welcome, then again hit enter, welcome in, then again hit enter, then school. Okay, it is so simple, right? Okay, then there are different functions like align left, at center, then align right and justify. Okay, suppose I want this sentence at left side. Okay, just click on this, at center this, at right side this way. Okay, here I am required at a center point. Okay, you are understanding? Okay, in next topic I am explaining the insert section, how to draw a table, then how to add a picture and so on. Okay, how to add a word. Then in next lecture I'm explaining how to use these themes. In next lecture I'm explaining about the margin, how to set the margin, how to set the orientation. Okay, hope you understand all. Have a nice day. Thank you.